like a small boat on the ocean, sending big and all those things.
We share about ESBI. So I started as an employee, shifted to small business, to a big business, completed a full circle to investor today. So not as big as Warren Buffett, but much bigger than your richest relative or my richest relative. I don't have any rich relative actually. They all are middle class. Because they did not sign up in QNET. So I actually showed plan to everybody and none of them signed up. So while I was going through it, okay, now obviously after getting into the QNET, life was not easy. There were struggles, there were rejections. All of you have list. I had hardly 10 people known to me because I was shy. I hardly used to talk to people. I was reserved. I was a backbencher. And everything that is that you don't need in network marketing. And I had all those qualities, okay, which I had all the reasons to not to be successful in this industry. But the need, the dream was so very big that I didn't mind changing myself. And I was absolutely okay to change. And I was absolutely okay to become somebody that I was not. What was driving me? I don't know. I wanted to have my own identity. I wanted to be rich. I wanted to be extremely successful. And I never shied away from work, hard work. So if I am here where I am today is basically not because of my situation, background or whatever, or my reason. I think 50% is my reason and 50% is because I worked like crazy. And you know, a lot of people say, I'm not social, I don't have list, I can't talk to people, I am shy, you know, rejections, I get demotivated very fast, I don't know what to do. You know, all those issues were there with me also. Everything, every issue that you can list down, all those issues were there in me. But the only reason why I could sail through was that I worked hard. When you do a hard work, no matter, you know, where you lack, it covers up. Your hard work covers up every damn thing. Yes? So if you think you're shy, you can't talk to people, work hard. If you think you don't have a list, work hard. If you think people don't listen to you, work hard. If you think your life is miserable, work hard. So answer to everything is work hard. There is no get rich quick schemes in this world. I never realized that why God has put me into this situation. Why everybody else, all the other kids around are living a normal life? And why am I not living a normal life? I didn't realize then, but I realize it today that I'm the chosen one. The kind of life that I live today, all those kids who got everything then are not living. So I was a chosen one. And maybe God wanted me to know the purpose of my existence on this planet. I was talking to my spiritual guru. We were just discussing and she told me one thing. She explained me something really beautiful which I wanted to share with you guys. She said that, do you know why we come in this world? Do you know why we come in this world? To be born, eat, sleep and die, is it? There's a purpose why we come in this world. Do you think there's a purpose, there's a reason why we are here? So we are born in this world for a reason, which we don't know the reason. So God has sent us here for us to find out why we are here. So when we die, Okay, now you'll think, okay, this is, you know, we are probably end of day one and she's talking about death. Okay, why to get scared? One day we all have to go up and we'll meet there and do three left, three right. So, when we die, you know what happens when you die? How many of you will not be able to sleep after going to your hotel room? So when we leave this planet, when we leave the body, our soul is still there. And the soul gets 13 days to choose the path. That is why when someone dies, we do Tervi. Yeah? 13th day, some puja happens. Okay? So there is this Dwar. Dwar means a door that helps a soul reach to a divine power, which is almighty, God, whatever you want to call it, energy or whatever you want to call it. So there are 13 days, okay? And in 13 days, the door closes. So your 13 days, you're still around your family, you're seeing what is happening, and then you go up because on 13th day, the door closes. So the family performs the ritual and you go. When you go there, you meet the boss. That's the only opportunity that we get to meet that divine power. Only once. And when I heard this, I said, yeah, I'm really excited to die. I want to meet him. You get only once in a lifetime opportunity. Now, when you meet Almighty, your entire life that you have lived, from your birth till you died, your entire life is played in front of you like a movie. So there also, without buying a ticket, you sit in a show and you watch a movie where you are a hero. So entire life is run in front of you. And then a soul says, okay, you know, this area of my life is where I lacked. This I did not do right. This I did wrong. This I have to improve. And the soul decides the learning, the part that got missed this life. And the soul says, okay, I will learn this lesson the next life. And the next life, we choose our parents, we choose our friends, we choose our relatives, we choose our situations, we choose our circumstances. But the only tricky point or part is, the moment the soul enters a body and you take birth, you forget everything that happened. And you have to figure out your life. Because the Almighty says, if you know everything, you will trick. You will play the trick. Since you don't know, you will figure out and you will learn your lessons. So, we are all born here for a purpose. Now, dream is a very small part of the purpose. If you say, my dream is buying a BMW or a German car or buying a house or doing this for my parents, this, that, blah, blah. Purpose is much different. Purpose is why we are here. What you're here for. Fulfilling that. So when I heard all this, I said, when I die and when I go up, and when God will run a movie, you know, my life in front of me, how that movie will be? Would I want to watch myself in that movie? Will I like myself in that movie? Am I doing good things in that movie? Am I leading in that movie? How that movie will look like? You watch a movie, you go to theater, you watch movie. What kind of movie excites you? When there are ups and downs, when there are challenges, when there are struggles. But at the end, you see the hero coming out victorious. Yes or no? So is challenge in your hand? Challenge will come. Has God given you that choice? No. Has God given you the choice of what kind of challenges you want? Oh, ye chota wala hai, ye thoda bada wala hai, tereko kaun sa chahiye? Challenges come in any shape or form. Correct? So the only movie that we like is where there are challenges and the hero comes out victorious. That is the reason why we love the fight sequences. Right? Why? Because the hero beats up the villain. Correct? So are you going to beat up the villain in your movie? So who's that villain? That villain right now is your sleep. No, seriously. That villain right now, see, this will be played when you go up. And you never know, I'll be standing beside you. ऐसे तेरा मुंह मैं भी उसमें, right? So who's that villain? Is your challenges, you call it, okay? Is your own self? Is your own issues? Is your own thought process? Blah 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 blah. And since morning, we have been talking about how to fight it out, how people did it, their sharings happened, okay? And sometimes we just accept the villain, and we become very comfortable with that villain, and we start staying with that villain. Yeah, we do. We stay there with that villain. Because that's there inside you, right? So you stay with that villain 24/7. Okay? And I know a lot of people who are a little old in the business get really not getting success. They get really frustrated and say, mujhe na normal life chahiye. Mujhe chahiye hi nahi ye sab. How many of you think ki mujhe na normal life chahiye? Normal life chahiye? Of course, normal life sab kuch chahiye na. आपका वाला नॉर्मल, दुनिया का नॉर्मल नहीं, मतलब आपका वाला नॉर्मल BMW के साथ में होगा, आपका वाला नॉर्मल विल बी विथ यू नो 5 million बैंक बैलेंस, आपका नॉर्मल, नॉट दुनिया का नॉर्मल. हमारा नॉर्मल यही है ना, तो आपको क्या लगा नॉर्मल क्या होता है? सी, अभी तक अगर डेफिनेशंस चेंज नहीं हुई ना नॉर्मल की, तो प्रॉब्लम है. हाउ मेनी ऑफ अस नीड अ रियलिटी चेक, और वी आर हियर टू एक्ट बिफोर इट्स टू लेट. सो वी आर नॉट हियर टू वेट फॉर द राइट टाइम फॉर अस टू रियलाइज. इनफ पीपल हैव स्पोकन टू यू सिंस मॉर्निंग, इनफ पीपल यू हैव हर्ड इन पास, इनफ पीपल हैव स्पोकन टू यू वन ऑन वन फॉर यू टू नो वॉट द सेंस ऑफ अर्जेंसी रियली मीन्स इन लाइफ. And it's time today, the villain that I was talking about, to kill that villain and to be born again. Because there's no point living life of compromises. So as I said, when you go up there and your life movie runs, how do you want your movie to look like? You want a perfect movie. You want to be a hero of your movie. You want to be an achiever in your movie. You want to see all the challenges that came your way and how you kicked those challenges and came out victorious. Isn't it? But to see that movie, when you go up there, you have to live that life before. Let's today kill that villain. Can we? Can we? Right? So can you today imagine the perfect day of your life? The life that you really want. The life that you really dream of. You know what secret says? Thoughts are? You have not watched Secret. Thoughts are things. And today in this arena, okay, where there are 10,000 people sitting with a dream to be somebody someday, there can never be a better place with a better energy, with a better vibe for you to bring that dream alive. All you need is that energy. So can we today see our movie that we really want to see when we go up there? Can we today visualize the perfect day of your life? Can we today kill that villain from our movie? Can this day be the day of your life where you kill all your challenges and you come out victorious? If you believe that you have angels in your life, click your perfect day, keep it in your heart, and your wish will be granted.
Thank you so much, guys.